first module, I looked at various blues which dealt with chords 1, 4 and 5. If we're in the key of C, that would be... And just at the end of the module, I started to introduce some extra chords by choosing tunes that, like Billy's Bounce, which use chords 2 and chords 6. In the next module, I'm going to do tutorials on various jazz standards using these chords and many more, and to show you really how to play jazz music over more complicated chords.